Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to bring to the stage the incredible Morgan James.